So how to compost like a boss? First thing you need to do is to remove non-biodegradable compounds. These compounds are like plastic, metal, glass, etc. The second thing is to satisfy crucial conditions I mentioned before, and then you can stop composting.